In this video, we're going to find the indefinite integral of e to the minus x. Recall that the indefinite integral of e to the x equals e to the x plus e. We're going to use the substitution rule to give this integral this form so we can use this result. So let u equal minus x. The derivative of u with respect to x equals minus 1, and this implies that dx equals minus du. So we're going to plug this in here and this in here, which will give us the indefinite integral of e to the u minus du. We can take this minus 1 out of the integral and we will get minus the indefinite integral of e to the u du. So we have this form already, and we can apply the result. This will be equal to minus e to the u plus an arbitrary constant. Now recall that u equals minus x, so finally we get that the indefinite integral of e to the minus x is minus e to the minus x plus c.